Attracting hummingbirds is even more fun when you find a hummingbird nest. Learn where to look. You can see in this video the hummingbird nesting, breeding, feeding and flying for the first time. So let's enjoy to the end. Hummingbird nests are often lined with soft plant fibers, and hummingbird eggs are like jelly beans. Like a crown jewel, the nest of a hummingbird is one of the great wonders in all of nature. They are so tiny, yet so perfect. Few of us have ever seen a hummingbird nest. This is because they are nearly impossible to find. From the ground, they look like another bump on a branch. From above, an umbrella of leaves conceals them. And from the side, they look like a tiny knot, quilted with lichens. They have no feathers and weigh about one-third of the weight of a dime. They're about an inch long and can't regulate their body heat, so mom takes care to nest with them for the first 8 to 12 days. At about 2 weeks, the nestlings have developed enough temperature regulation to stay warm through the night in the nest. During this time, the chicks are fed regurgitated insects, as mom inserts her long beak down their throats, usually 1 to 3 times an hour. Chicks leave the nest when they're ready to, usually after about 3 weeks. However, harsh weather conditions can extend the nesting period. Mom will help her fledglings a few days after they take off, showing them where to catch bugs and find nectar, before she chases them off to live on their own. So let's enjoy the feeding of hummingbird, and finally you can see in this video the first flying of babies.
Thank you.